It is November 7th, 2020, and things are swelling today.